achieve it.
By
Columbus, Idaho, Toastmaster, and honorable guest. I have a question. Who is the most important person for you as a role model? Yourself. Yes, we are our best role model. How can we use us as a role model to achieve what we want? I today give you a card. This will be my present, will change your life. First of all, have a pen. I want you to think of one thing you want to achieve. Maybe you supposed to achieve 20 years ago. Maybe you want to do it tomorrow. Might be very small. Might be very big. I give you 10 seconds. Think about this one thing you want to achieve. Now I come. Now, everybody already write your achievement, what you want. Please read on the other side of the card. Think about one thing in your life, since you were born. Maybe at that time, they can only walk one step, you walk two steps. You have extraordinary achievement. Or you got special award. Anything you already achieved in your life up to today, when you close your eyes, you will smile. You say, yes, I did it. I give you 10 seconds to write that. What you do? Most of you already write your accomplishment. Believe it. Achieve it. I give you an example of myself. When I was in 7th, 8th grade in Taiwan, our high school, middle high is 7, 8, 9, and then high school is 10, 11, 12, and my high school, Yinghai High School, have both sections. So at 7th, 8th grade, my grade is not that great. My grade is about 60 to 70, total is about 100 points. So, when I walk in the campus during this for 2 years, my spirit is not that high, so I walk, I always crawling down the floor because my grade is not that great. However, in the beginning of 9th grade, one day, I saw there's a bulletin board, the school announced, we are going to have mathematics competition for each grade level. As a person, 60 points almost passed. In order to be the first one in our grade, think about it. However, I hear myself. I say, Jung Jing, you are going to do it. You are going to be the champion. So I talked to my math teacher, I talked to other math teacher, I talked to other students, 10th, 11th, 12th graders, I do all the exercise to a point. When I look at the problem, the number in my mind, I can come up with the answers. Sure. After this, I am the number one. I believe I can do it, so I did. Later, I use this technique, apply all the courses. You know what the result? My ninth grade, every course, almost 90 to 100. So it pull up all my grade to make me to graduate as number one in my class. Now, my friends, believe it and achieve it. You have a car in your hands. One side is what you want to achieve, the other side you already did it. Use this technique. You sit on it when you are quiet. Take it out. Make that emotion in you, and you believe it, you are going to achieve it. So, believe it, achieve it, and believe it, achieve it. Believe it. Toastmaster.